Just in this morning, the Beaver County coroner says the death of a man who passed away after being pushed to the ground by an off-duty Center Township police officer while acting as a Good Samaritan at a shooting scene was accidental. Kenneth Vinyard died following the incident last November at the Walmart in Center Township. A lawsuit the family filed against the police department was recently settled for $1 million. The coroner says Vinyard died of cardiovascular disease, but the blunt force trauma to the head and associated stress during the incident contributed to his death.